Okay, he on his knees. I tend the mess. He beg for that. I bend and snap. To keep it juicy, jiffy puppy. Call me puppy with the body. I just slipped into my savage and came over like a walkie. My fish like takamaki. Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. So today we'll be making sequin pillows with matching blanket sets. Super cute. I made my first one for my daughter for her third birthday that just passed. So I put it in my shop and it became a really big hit. So these we'll be doing our pictures on and this white side is what we're gonna be doing it on. So what we do is make the whole thing white. Definitely not about to do that right now. And then, of course, the blanket. This is just a regular baby blanket from Jiffy. And it's just a little cute blanket to put with their little pillow set. So we're gonna be using those two things along with sublimation items, printer, WF7710, ink from Amazon that I placed in my last video, as well as my sublimation paper I placed in the last video. So stay tuned. We're gonna go. Hey guys, so right now I'm just picking the images that I need and making sure that the little girl that she wanted on the pillow matches the, basically the vision that she wanted for it. So I'm just adding some details, sizing, and then once I'm done making the image, I am gonna crop it out, take a screenshot so I can print it in my Silhouette software. In the night, he see that in the dark and in the right, he keep it running like it plump. He need that, need to run beneath the thighs. He eat that up and in the night, he see that in the dark and in the right, he keep it running. I eat that lunch, yeah. She keep that booty booty, she keep that plump, yeah. Alright guys, I'm almost done. This part here is basically what the image is going to look like, and it's how the image is going to be printed. So I'm just adding on the final touches, the name, the number of the birthday, and then bam, we're off to print. If you could see it from the front, wait till you see it from the back, just in Silhouette downloading the image that I made with the design space. So I'm in Silhouette using the software, not the machine. And then I'm just sizing my image bigger because we can do it in Silhouette. So it is at 13 width and 15 height to fit the sequin pillows. Okay guys, so make sure you have it on 400 degrees for 60 seconds. This is the image. Make sure you put it on with the image facing the item, of course.
And then we're just going to press on 400 for 60 seconds. Who would have thought it turned me to a savage? Rather be tied up with cuffs and my strings. Write my own checks like I write what I sing. Yeah. Pillow's done. Now I'm just doing the blanket. I like to put the image in the corner of the blanket, and I did it 10.5 inches by 10.5 inches. You like my hair? Gee, thanks. I see it, I like it, I want it. My ideas are priceless. I know I'm the nicest. I knew you would like this. I must be psychic. I'm from the streets, baby. I'm nothing like them. She's sweet in the day, but freaky when. Okay, guys, blanket is done, pillow is done, and this is the finished outcome. Cute blanket and pillow set. Hope you guys like it. Please like and subscribe to my channel for more videos. Thank you. This is blessings, no stressing. I'm flexing. Got one car parked right in the entrance. Got one car parked right at the exit. See you.